in Formula One. So time for practice three.
Okay, I know you're eager to get out there, but I'm going to need you to be patient for a few minutes. We're just trying to zero in on an oil leak.
Oh, got a fault. How surprising. Here we go then, race back again.
Give us some consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into the race strategy.
Open. Open again.
Lab, you've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. beyond what we asked for. Keep it up. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. And a job well done. We got some excellent.
Still watching Sophie. Come on. Practice all the way through practice apart from practice two. Well. Nope, it's not on easy.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. The owner-driver, Leclerc, and Sergio Perez. What an incredible practice.
Qualifying now.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Were those faults a bad omen for qualifying and the race? talk about another team. How do you feel they did today? Great. Well, that's everything.
So qualifying one getting set up for now. Too much loading on this game, totally. So time for qualifying one. Behind that car though, wasn't it?
Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 8.4.
Yay. Yeah, I didn't end it all over laughing, so we didn't come top. Might as well save on best tires where I can. Might have to do a bit more this time.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
And we're gonna get food this time. Come on now, come on.
Two minutes remaining in the session. We need a good lap here, or we're out of qualifying. moved up to P3.
Oh yes, I got that. What? Lap that was. Oh, I hope I can do that in next session. Well, unbelievable lap that. Hold on. So here we go. Put shoot out. Qualifying three. I've got that lap. That's why I gotta put the difficulty up, so I must have that lap for the team because I got first and that.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Fallen down the order, you're now in P7. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel.
Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
So, we qualified on we qualified fourth position. So tomorrow we'll do a race. Now it's been a race weekend, isn't it? Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.